Welcome back, I'm Bob Zilla and today we're gonna continue with Frostpunk. What's this? People regain that portion. Take a charge, can do nothing, scouts have reached Tesla City. Able minds and body will prevail over the goal. Reads the slogan over the entrance to Tesla City. A central tall tower shines with the blue glow of electric discharge, which form a protective dome over the town. Something went wrong here. There are charred bodies lying in the streets and a stench of burned flesh stains the air. We saw a lightning strike from the tower, hitting a building and leaving a gash on its roof. The scouts will search the outskirts of Tesla. The scouts will try to disable this risk entry. Yeah, risk entering. We entered the city. We've seen a thing or two in our lives, but nothing has ever frightened us so much as the blatant license. Until we figure out how to switch it off, that is. Now we'll be able to establish an outpost here. Okay. What does that outpost do? Can I get details, please? One steam core. I got enough steam cores. Screw that. Oh, we got another one waiting here. What? What's that? What's that? Oh yeah, right. It's those guys. Damn it. Bunkhouses resource. Yeah, we need. Eight hours. 12 hours on this. Good, 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 good. We're gonna make it.
The work shift starts.
You have reached the place. Explore. Escort the children to the city. 35 children. Ooh, okay. Do it. We formed the children in an orderly column and set off towards the city. They walked with like little adults. The youngest clutched the toys tightly. It is going to be a long journey. Please have enough warm beds prepared for their arrival. Maybe? I got bunkhouses now. Oh, wait. We can build another one. Okay. So we have quite some coal, we can see, then you, because here is a fishing village, 100 raw food every day, 800 coal every day, 150 wood every day, or a steam engine every day. Yeah, let's take the food for now. And how many is it? Bunkhouses. Put bunkhouses. Bunkhouse. 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 That's another 50 pets. What's this? 21 people being treated. Good. Oh. Ooh, the upgrade is cool. Oh, stop the time. Are we doing this now? Yeah, steam level 2. Range number 3. And that should take care of everything, right? Let's make these people into bunkhouses as well. Let's see for research now. Overdrive coupling, efficiency, less coal. Better take this one. Don't use extended shift, okay? Sign the department clock by now. Maintain, please. Yay. Can the churches do something? No, stupid churches. Useless churches, can you do something? Nope. Research now, and it's gonna be that one. Nope, dreadnought landing. Explore. We have found a piece of hull bolted to a boulder. It's engraved with the following inscription in the year 1888. The American expedition board Hephaestus landed here in search of a haven from the global glaciation. May God preserve the souls of our fellow countrymen who perished on the way aboard our sister ship Prometheus. Okay, steel core, steel, steel. Okay, I want that steel back. Little bastard, bring me my steel. Research station, I screwed up. Well, not yet. First, we're gonna get our ship back. Go. Food for the hunger. Found some illegal stashed food. Great pig, so they planted several amongst the people in need. Perhaps you'd like to be used in order. The keepers of the right of it. Hope will rise, the hunger will be fed. Added to cycle. 100 food salt will be added to cycle. Hope will fall. No. Hope will rise, give it to the people. 400 food, that's enough. Public pendants, almost, 4 more hours. Nope, look at that. We got food hunter. Whoop. Bam. Public pendants, ability, faith keepers.
Hear me! New law in the city!
Oh, and a new extra upgrade. Good. What? We don't need that one right now as it is. Still good like this. Heat shift 1, 2, 3. Take it, heat grid. Let's go. I want extra. Oh, generator safety point. Generator efficiency. Under this 75 steel. Okay. Well. Look, somebody's waiting. Build an outpost. Get more food every day. Yee-haw. He's got nothing. Those children work really well. Prepping all that food. All these. Ooh. That's kind of a waste, is it not? Having your roof open. They're wasting my coal. I don't like that. They should not be wasting my coal. What do we have here? Another theft. Captain, Londoners are stealing again. Go after them. 44 stones. Faith keeper failed. What? Your public pendants. Bam. Beat you down, bitches. One of our faith keeper was beaten to death. While investigating a theft, we caught one of the thieves, but he's not the murderer. What should we do? The number of Londoners will fall, punish him. Discontent will. No, we want the Londoners to fall. Need people to stay. Did we do research? What was this? 75. Okay. God helps those who help themselves. So keep working, dear Lord. Be worse day than yesterday.
Get going. Time to earn your bread.
Yay. That's another steal. That's what I need. Go. Upgrade. You. Ice Corridor Research Station. Ice Corridor. One day, 23 hours. Let's go to the Vault Colony first. We can upgrade one, two, and we can go upgrade big houses. It's getting really difficult to see though what should be upgraded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two more on these outer wings. What do we have? 6 people, 10 of those. Let's see here. You change it up. Do you have pendants then? Oh, here we go, have a prayer. Ooh, 35 children, food, steam, wood, good boy, good boy. Now you're gonna go. What's this? Frozen crow. Go. Go, my little one, go. Five steam cores left. That's pretty cool. You know what? Can we build one of those? Can we build one of those? One of those? With so many people. In here and get me one automaton. Heat it? Don't heat it. That's not working. One automaton for 100 steel, 100 wood, 50 coal, 1 steel. Okay, go. What was this? Something researched. Oh, yeah, okay. What is this? 100 steel as well. And we need a lot of steel. Oh. Okay, I guess that one down.
Gather your tools.
Oh,
the shift is ending.
The shift is ending. Wow. They're just going away. Let's see here. Resources. Resource depot steel. Uh-oh. Look how they go away as the evil leaves them. Stop fighting, the pain will cleanse you. It hurts, doesn't it? I know it hurts. It should. They who stray from the righteous path bring pain on themselves. Oh, okay. Yes, you said it, boy. Now, let's see here. Then on the outpost, that. Need more steel, need more steel. Yeah. You get more efficient if you get more heat or not. Oh, that's just if they're gonna get ill. I don't want you to get ill here. Yeah. Use some coal, got enough. Plenty coal, plenty coal. Go for everybody, go for everybody. Yeah. What's this? The end of TV, sir. We've put an end to the stealing. The thief has changed our heart during the public penance ceremony. He confessed his sins and ask for forgiveness. He also $50 rare. He hit the loot, leading to 53 food rations and 47 wood being retrieved. Well done. Stupid Londoners. Go fuck yourself. Time left, 5 days. Well, guess we're gonna lose a lot of people. 5 days, not much. Church, can the church do something? Your heating is on? Good. Oh, yeah. Prayer.
Okay.
Now, what do we have? Oh, look at that. The elephant is going up and they're going down. People abandon the Londoners. Fewer people want to go to London thanks to the high hope. Yeah, good boy. First Londoner convinced to say, sir, several people want to flee to London have decided to trust you and stay. Yeah. We have quite a lot of people. Children. I want children to work here. Wait, there's 10 workers here? Gee. Put some heating on that as well. How are you doing? I am pretty good. 14 an hour. Okay. What else can we do that's cheaper? Cookhouse installation. Cookhouses will be warmer. Yeah, don't really care. A house. 10 people. Infirmary. Healthcare installation. Medical office, veterinary house, of healing care will be warmer. Yeah, we need that. Come on. Work. Work, people. Ramadan has been built. It warms people warm. You deliver. Oh, we just do. Okay. Now. Crap, I forgot what I wanted to do. Oh, here, you go pray. I have an extra automaton. Stop working here. Oh, promise fulfilled. Hope rises. Good. We do need the steelworks to work and bigger shifts. So, cool people. Oh, what's this? Choice or duty? Sir, a group of preachers is here to talk to you about public penance law you signed. They think it goes too far. We all agree penance should be a choice, not a duty. You can't force people towards the truth. Yes, you can. You must grow freely in their hearts. Discontent will fall. I will consider hope will rise. Hope is full, discontent is low, but I will consider it. A book of law. Purpose. What else do we have? Ooh, what's this? Ooh. That looks nice. The temple. Why is this hope? Discontent will occasionally fall. Ceremonial service. Is it protector of the truth? Captain's worth. Its use greatly reduces discontent. Its use greatly reduces discontent. Discontent will rise. What? Okay.
A new law has passed.
Here we go. Bam. Remove that discontent. Oh. Yeah. Upgrades. Go, people. Go. Why are you not working? Too sick. Too unsick. Didn't we have something for sick people? Well, people are working now, but that's it. That's okay. Let's see what else. Resources. Want some extra depots. 1, 2. Build a road. Let's look at it. It's got a nice searchlight, but why does it need a searchlight? There's no people on there. Stupid robots. What are you? You're a hunter.
Work is over for today.
Work is over for today.
And time for sleep.
Wait, why is this? 40% absence? Absence? Why absence? Why? What is it? How? Reason. Going to build. Going to build what? Build what? There's nothing to build. Who is that? Did they just put something in? Oh, why? Let's look here. Workers, go away. Okay. Stick engineers in that. How much engineers you got left? None. Can swap it up. 2 automatons there. Let's see here. People. 15. Yeah, steel. 20 steel. Stick one here. Move the engineers. Move the engineers. 1 automaton. You go away. 1 automaton. You. The engineers. You wanna work longer? Heating is really good over there. 2 automatons go over here. Okay. Let's look at people. Bunkhouse. Bunkhouses. Number of expeditions reached, number of scouts reached. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Ooh, nighttime procession is started by the generator. Good. Good. You wait. Why? Exile colony, explore. That's people. That's quite some people. Quite some people. Them. The scouts will rob the dying exiles and leave them to die. The scouts will abandon dying and escort them to the city. We already have so many people, but I can always use some more. Dun, 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 dun. Escort them to the city. We took the exiles to the city. Yeah. Okay, go here. I wonder how many people can I actually keep? Don't we see that here? Economy. Housing. Vacant bed 61. Housing. Let's see how many houses we have. 1, 2, 3. Gas. 10, 20, 30, 40 people free. 41 people can come and live here. Okay, good enough for me. Oh, people abandon the Londoners. Yay. How much longer? 4 days. Ah, I probably can get it to zero. Maybe, perhaps. Yeah. I believe God must save this for a purpose. We are so. Oh, look at this. Storage. What do we want this to do? Coal. And some food. Rations. Oh, and let's build one of those food things. Cook house. Cook house. Cook house. What next here? Got everything here. Cook house. Can put children in there.
Wrap up well. The frost is here.
Ooh. Oh, the frost is here. Wow. Post. Oh, wow. Build. Tech. Steam hub. Steam up here. Right, what is this?
Go to work.
Storage near
Lord
capacity.
Damn it. Today.
20 steam here. More. Scouts have reached the frozen. Explorer. Buried shame. Poking around. The trees marked with crosses. We found shallow graves under each of them. The dead bodies like most of the big muscles, and some bones bear signs of cutting tools. The corpses have been obviously stripped of edible parts. Now we know what kept the survivors by the freshwater springs from starving. We'll leave graves intact, but we can cut the trees down for wood. Oh, take the resources. Nothing more to explore here than you. Research cannot send them here. You know what? You. Go home first and then we go there. Okay, what's this? Medical post. Don't want medical post to come in any problems. Steam up this area. Bam. What else? Got steam up for that. Why did they stop working? Oh yeah. For this. Waffle storage. We need. Yeah, you. 5 children, go. You can use 1 coal an hour. Fine. It's for the children, man. But I do want the extra expedition party. Get me some steel. Oh, wait. Outpost right here. Let's build a road. Right there. And there. What if we keep it going? No, just let it be like that. Ooh, Mount Frost, a citizen became gravely ill. Whoa. What's this? It's a house of healing. Heat it up. House of healing. Do you need a heater? You can get a heater for me. Bam. The other steel, yeah. So one. A juicy boy. Now we have that. We have that. We got some children. Got some dad. Oh, what's this? The people, the number of laws. Yep. And I want to change this thing. Change it to food rations. These guys doing working on a shift. Good points. Okay, what do we have here? Okay. Boot. What is this? Very gold. Wow, okay. We can fix that. Yeah. Have a steam hub. What's this? Snowbit. What a cross man. Wait, cancel. Don't want a steam hub close to that. No. We do it like this. Oh, what's that?
Work is over for today.
Let's build another steam hub right here. More people. That's good. Go here to the research station. Okay, now I want another outpost. Right? Was it already building? Cannot remember. Yeah. More food. That one is already going. This one build now. Oh, good. Go. Coal mine. Let's set up at the coal mine. Extra coal. Coal for this. Coal for everyone. Coal for you. Coal for me. Helpful resources. Click. Okay. Let's see, we still have 14 cores. Coal is dwindling. Wood should be going up again because it's gonna have that. We could research the other thing. What was that? That charcoal kiln uses intense heat to char up to 70 wood per standard work rate. Produces 210 coal. Yeah, research that. Homeless? Damn it. Stupid homeless people everywhere. Wait, we don't have enough for steel. They're gonna be homeless for a little bit longer. Sorry. One sick. That's okay. Three sick. Two sick. London is a shit place to be. Let's see. Oh, the whip. Hopeful wise, in the ceremony, we and someone will decide to stay. People may injure. You know what? Get the whipping out. Whip it. As hard as you can. Poor people should learn. Ash corridor, go. Oh, we can do. Oh, yeah. Good. What is it? New faith. With the introduction of new faith, all who have voiced doubt will be branded enemies of the faith. Everyone must be devoted to the survival of our cause. All those who do not follow will be swept aside. After introducing this law, another one can be passed after 3 days. Hope will never be a problem again. Okay. A public execution space will be built. Some heretics will die, some people will feel compelled to fight Islam, some of them will die. Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh, close that for a moment. Let me see, do we have any more here? Oh yeah, organ transplant. The sick will recover faster. Yeah, let's pick an easy one for now.
Listen everyone, new law is signed.
New law signed! Yeah, boy, get wrecked. Jacobin's being researched. Oh yeah, as soon as the research starts, of course. And we will need steel. Look, cause we might need to build a new fight club. People to fight. They got a heater over here. Nice little shroud. Let's build a road. Road like that, like this, like that. Okay.
Work shift begins. May the Lord save all workers from harm.
Yeah, may the law save you. Outpost, 800 coal a day. Yeah, now we can burn coal like there's no tomorrow. Who knows? Maybe there is no tomorrow. Let's see. Ah, another bunkhouse for the poor. Yep. I might as well build one here as well for the poor. Give them a little road. That's 40. This should be enough. Let's upgrade some of the houses as well. This one, this one, this one, that one, this one. Oh, Jacobin research. Cool. Okay. Oh, right here. Steam coal mine. Now, don't actually need that. Advanced steelworks. I want that one. This monofacial extracts iron ore to deep deposit up to so. Yeah, go. That's something I need. Resources. Jacobin. Jacobin. We can build you over here. Do da, do da. Well, it looks like everything's going alright. Ooh. Grumpy old man. Sir, a guard is dragging an old man from his house. They're going to force him to submit to public penance. Repent, you wench, someone shouts. Maybe this will teach you to keep your young foul smug shut. This man is known for his sharp tongue, but we have no reason to doubt his pity and loyalty. Discontent will rise, discontent will fall. He might get hurt. Ooh. But I have no discontent, so disperse the crowd. Ooh, what? 28 people homeless? Homes are being built. There should not be homeless anymore. Go away, go away, go away. I'm gonna save my steel for now. And that was it for today's episode. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it and hit thumbs down if you didn't. If you wanna see more, click that subscribe button and leave a comment. See you all in the next episode.